Devin Singletary is going to be going to the New York Giants, as he has just signed a 3-year, $16.5 million deal, which could go up to $19.5 million. So I actually really like this, and I hope he plays well there and does just really good.